Well, I try to eat healthy. I eat a lot of fish, which, you know, is scary being a pregnant woman, just knowing what fish are lowest in mercury.
The most sensitive population for methylmercury poisoning is women of childbearing age and also young children. This is because methylmercury has been shown to be harmful to the developing nervous system. And so women of childbearing age and young children would be the most sensitive of those groups. Environmental Public Health Tracking Program helped us to produce and also distribute materials that inform women of childbearing age about eating healthy fish. With the help of the Florida Tracking Program, we were able to promote healthy fish consumption and also ensure that pregnant women chose the best fish to eat.
Women of childbearing age should not be afraid to consume fish. They should just consider the mercury level in the fish and always choose a fish that is low in mercury and high in omega-3 fatty acids.
The Tracking Network grant allowed us to produce and distribute materials that would help women make healthier choices about fish consumption. We worked with three local health departments to determine fish consumption patterns among women of childbearing age.
The Florida Public Health Tracking Network distributed the Fish for Your Health wallet cards so that moms could have a take-along to the grocery store or the restaurant where they could make the best choices about the fish that they would be eating.
You know, it has a lot of information on just a small card that fits into my wallet. So, you know, if I'm at a grocery store or in a restaurant, I can easily take it out and see which fish I can eat and how much. It's been a really helpful tool during my pregnancy.
With the help of the Florida Tracking Program, we're able to promote healthy seafood consumption while ensuring that pregnant women choose the best types of fish to eat.